Formula One returns to Interlagos once again, with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012, and just 4 years later, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights, for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Scott lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Russell, Guan Yu Zhou, and Sainz. Ricciardo, Leclerc, Bottas, and Sergio Perez. Mick Schumacher, Fernando Alonso, Alex Albon, and Gasly. Magnussen, Alessio Dallada, Lance Stroll, and Yuki Tsunoda. Vettel, Norris, Ocon, and Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. 6 seconds. new strategy option. by 40.6 seconds.
Come into the pits. Alessio is in the pits.
fault with the DRS, you will not be able to open the rear wing. I'm working on a fix. Stay out for now. We'll be right back. seconds separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 11 laps old now.
to themselves this season, making it one of the most compelling years of racing in history. There can only be one champion, however, and here they are now, our new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Anthony, tell me, what... Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
The team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money.